Hey, everybody. Good Monday morning to you. I hope you had a great weekend, and I hope you have a great week. But here we are today. I'm here on the front porch drinking my coffee, and looks like you're there drinking your coffee. So, hey, good morning to you. A big shout out to all my friends over in Denham Springs, Livingston Parish, who watch faithfully every day. Appreciate you so very much. Hey, I was thinking about people and the fact that we all go through tough times, challenging times, hard times, difficult times. Job in the Bible is a prime example of that. Thanks to the Lord, he made it through what he made it through. But he faced great loss. His health plummeted as well. Matter of fact, the Bible talks about he's basically sitting there in an ash heap, and he's got potter and he's scraping the boils. Not a pretty sight, even to our imagination. So when his friends finally show up, and when they finally show up, we criticize those friends because all they do is just sit there and watch Job for a long time. They just watch him. I think probably they were so astounded and blown away at the sight of Job, and they're looking at a man that had lost so much. This man, at one time, was a very successful man. He had cows, and he had livestock of all kinds, and he had kids, and he was a religious man. He had it all together, and then tragedy struck Job again and again and again. And so his friends, when they show up, they look at this man, and wow, what a change. And here he is sitting there scraping boils, and so his friends have nothing to say. And so we're often critical of those friends because they could at least said, Job, you're going to be okay. Job, you're going to make it. It's okay, Job. Oh, Job, we love you. We care for you. Well, they didn't do that. They didn't even pray. Instead, they just sat there for a long time and watched Job. And we're critical of them. But at least his good friends showed up. They showed up. And sometimes when we're going through tragedy, when we're going through hard times, words don't really help. But what helps is having friends close by, having them close by, at least having them there. And so if your friend is going through a hard time right now, you don't have to have big words of wisdom. You don't even have to have a fancy prayer per se. It's important to pray for them, but when you show up, just be there. Just be there, and your presence alone will mean more than what you can ever imagine. And don't worry about saying something fancy and something wise. Just show up. Just be there. Just be there. That's why it's so important to have good friends in your life. It's imperative to have good friends, good people, good people. And I'm blessed, and I'm sure you're blessed as well, with having a good support system around you. Your church, your community, your family, and the list goes on and on where we can get those good people to surround us, because at some time or another, we're all going to go through hard times. At some times or another, we're all going to go through tragedy. At some times or another, we're all going to find ourselves in need of good people in our life. God bless you, my friends. Thank you for every single day coming and being a part of Coffee with the Pastor. I appreciate it so very much. God bless you. Have a great Monday.